Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can go about getting your very own Winterspring Frostsaber Mount here in Kalimdor, located in the Winterspring Zone. At the top of the map is the Frostsaber Rock that you'll need to head towards. There at the top, the Wintersaber trainer, Riverin Frostwind, will be. He will have an initial quest line for you that will lead towards getting your new mount. And the quest is called Get Them While They're Young. This quest is really quick to complete, and after completing it, just return back to Riverin to turn it in and pick up the quest. They grow up so fast. This quest line is the quest that will lead you to getting your mount. So at this point, you'll need to summon your Winterspring cub each day for a daily quest for 20 days. All of the quests that the cub gives you are super quick to do. I don't think any of them took me longer than, 5 minutes to complete. And upon completing each of the daily quests, he will drop a Winterspring Saber Cub Whisker. You'll need to collect 20 of these, as well as 20 rune cloth and 20 rugged leather as well. The rugged leather I just purchased off of the auction house, and the rune cloth I just acquired while going about my daily quests and expeditions. You'll also need 80 gold to get this mount as well. On the 20th day, once you've collected all 20 of the whiskers, you'll once again return to Riverin and turn in the quest in order to obtain your new Winterspring mount.